Hi friends, today our revision series is on Dhwani theory. First question, Dhwani theory found its first systematic expression in Anandavardhana's. Second question, Abhinava Gupta's commentary on Anandavardhana's Dhwanyaloka is. Third question, the kind of poetry where conventional meaning is secondary and implied meaning becomes more important is. Fourth question, according to Anandavardhana, dash is the soul of poetry. Fifth question, the kavya or poetry where vinyard is more important. Last question, the poetry which does not have any suggestive element at all. Try to find out the answers without looking. If you don't get the answers are given here.